I always argue with these startups, operations, you know, I'm referring to people who open their websites, their online things, some small magazines online. 2 weeks ago, we're talking about almost a similar topic, but in a different quality. I was in Botswana, in Cameroon. We're talking about these things, the way these new startups from Zimbabwe, South Africa, Botswana, Zambia, Tanzania, and so on. And the majority of them, their tendency is to do this, is to try to tremble on the evidence. I was challenging them very vigorously until we had some kind of an understanding that there are certain things in journalism that are accepted to the community and others which are alien and which must be rejected. And this includes the idea that people can just write things without facts. You just hear a rumor that something is happening, you rush to Facebook, you write it. You not type, verify that, not confirm that with anybody, but what you just heard is what you think is happening. That kind of an approach is a danger, is a threat not only to the ethical regime in the media, but to journalism itself. If we were to allow that to happen, there would be no journalism to talk about. But the other side of it, the other people are arguing that in fact,